Welcome to the hydraulic press channel. Today we are going to test different materials and items under the press with the force sensor. And we are going to have two pieces of everything. And first we are going to crush one, like regular room temperature crush. And after that we are going to freeze the another one on liquid nitrogen and see what is the difference. And we are going to start with these steel tubes. I was meant to do more of these, but our saw broke just today and I had to cut these with lathe, so I can't go any bigger, but I think we can still see what's the difference even on the small scale. Okay, and here we go. Okay, so the maximum force was 15 tons. And then we are going to deep freeze the another one and try again. Okay, so the steel pipe is now on the nitrogen. And I'm going to turn the press on, put it there and crush it as fast as possible. So here we go. Okay, so it's already broken. I don't want to crush it anymore, so I don't lose the top force here. It was just as strong. But the end result is completely different. With the like regular temperature, it bends. And when frozen, it cracks. So that's interesting. I thought that it's going to be super weak. Yeah, really exciting. I think we are going to test with the hockey puck next. And we are going to crush it upright this time, so we can see better how it reacts on being crushed as a room temperature one and frozen one. And here we go. I think it's ready. And with hockey pucks there isn't any like clear point where it fails. So when we are going to get the next one crushed, I'm going to play them side by side. Somehow. I'm not sure can I match the speed, but I do it as best as I can. Okay, and then the frozen hockey puck. That was a bit different. It took only one ton. And I think I don't have to do the side-by-side comparison here. It was a bit different. Hey, let's crush this leftover piece so we can get like hockey powder dust. Okay, and then the next one, floor ball. Or sählypallo. And it's like just hard plastic. That's me. Okay, that was like 20 kilos. Yeah, they were too weak to measure. But we have already the next one ready. It's going to be banana. And molten banana is like so soft that we don't even have to do that. So let's do straight the frozen one.
Wow.
Okay, that was interesting. And here is the frozen banana smoothie. Hey, listen. It's like really crispy. You can make it like... The smell is good. Check, here is the larger piece. I can crush it with my own hands. Okay, and then we have this really soft, I'm not sure is this like rubber or slime or what is this? That like label said that it's chess ball. But now we are going to crush the molten one and then the frozen one. Okay, it got stretched out and it escaped. Okay, and then the frozen ball. This is going to explode. Okay, I think it was pretty weak. Only 80 kilos. And 10 candles. And first we are going to crush room temperature candle. And no, the frozen candle won't burn. I think there is nitrogen inside of the candle somehow, and it flows out from the middle, and because of that it can't burn. But let's see how strong this one is. Yeah, pretty big. And then the frozen one. Okay. That's interesting. It's not super soft. It just collapsed. So stearin is much weaker than the rubber when it's frozen. And speaking about rubber, I have really thick rubber hose coming up next. Okay. 1,400 kilos and big bang. Okay, and then tennis ball. First the warm one. Okay, pretty boring. And then the frozen one. It's just really flat, and you can like tear it like this. But the fabric, that's pretty solid still, but the rubber is completely gone. Okay, and then Duplo bricks. Okay. And then the frozen one. Yeah, the frozen one was really weak. Okay, and then the ananas, which is pineapple. And it has been there like half an hour. So it should be really cold. Mm. Okay, so there was all the important material science of today. And I think the ananas was best. And that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have the frozen green guy. He has just only the head. And because of that, he is extremely angry and dangerous, and we have to deal with him.